Yeah.
Sounded like a decent run.
Yeah, just trying to get to sleep again.
Where was it?
One of the bays over there. Bay to the left. Where the cool big trees are.
Can you take them on that side?
What you got there, pellet?
Yeah, some nice dirty ones.
Where's the secret location?
Well, it looks like you found it.
Yeah.
Is it like second bay from the concrete sloop? Second bay in. Not the one right next to it, but that will reach that in a bit.
It's good, but it's not great.
Where have I heard that? It's good, but it's not great.
Right.
Is it common?
Looks like
maybe a koi.
Let's see what those two commons last night, they've caught like rust.
They are, mate.
The 25, the smallest of the lot, was the hardest bite to. It just took me ages to get it in. I was like, this is a massive fish, this is massive. And it was big, but yeah, it's big, but not as big as the other one.
It's very golden.
I think it's
cooked
around
his
tail.
Yeah. I don't think so. He's swallowing there. Don't go in that.
Nice one, sunshine.
Got the mat wet.
Yep.
The same one. Should we get him on a tie rope, please, for it to slip off? There's a hole in me book.
You got the forceps?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Can do better than forceps.
Sorry, Dad.
Do you want me to go and get these scales? Yes, please, yeah. Put your hand on him, James.
Yeah, just hold him down. She's a beauty.
Beautiful.
Well done, thank you.
Just watch your shadow a bit, Dave.
Mate, I've got to keep the sun out of his eyes.
Right, yeah. Should we get him in sleep?
That's it.
Okay, just wait a sec.
Just put it back in the water for a second while John's
doing that. Let's see if we're happy,
mate. Yeah.
Okay, he's going to put it on there.
Thirty-one.
You got the camera, you want to take
it closer? I'm not that, I don't mind really.
Is he your biggest fish?
Well, I've got like 32 yesterday, let's put him back, leave him.
Yeah.
Well, you can drop him in the water for a bit and
Oh, you see, he's still fast.
Christ, you alright?
Okay, 85, no, 90 minutes left. You rowed out?
No, we're not going to row out yet.
Do you want to
I'm not fussed, just getting back. Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
Well, he's on that camera anyway.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
Take photos off this.
If I get another one later, I wouldn't mind. I'll try and hold it properly this time.
Oh, he weren't happy. He weren't happy.
Shot, James.
Pretty moody fish, that.
Yeah.